Main thing to keep in mind here when you're doing this exercise, you don't want to bring your hands together like that because my elbows have so much more range of motion that they could go in, and that makes all the difference with your chest. Just that to that is a huge difference. And so you want to really make sure that you are trying to lead with your elbows and you're really only focusing on what your elbows are doing rather than what your hands are doing.